finally. All that climbing. All day for this. Gorgeous. We still have more up. And up and up and up. Still climbing. Ken is on Buzzard Rock, getting down. He said it's cold, which is so hard to believe because I'm sweating my butt off. But he's been up here for a while. Enjoying a well-deserved lunch. Sitting on Buzzard Rock. We are hiking to that patch of trees off of Buzzard Rock. .2 miles from camp, and we just filled up water. We're carrying 5 liters of water because there's no water down there, so that's about 11 pounds of water. It's crazy. We've been at camp for about an hour. We set up camp, and we're cooking. My stuff's hydrating. We're at the Elk Garden camp site, which is right by a parking area. Because this is where you park to go see the ponies. But we are so excited because there's a kind of like a real toilet, sort of, vault toilet. And there's a garbage can, which makes us real happy.